Kennedy, Ethan Bowden, Ethan Hodges. Okay, here we go. Jake drops already for the semi-final for the 1 for the 12 girls. Nice start as they get out, all even as they come down up over Twin Peaks and make their way to the Subaru corner. In and out of Subaru corner now down to the second straight. We'll pick the numbers up as they come through. Molly McGill looks like, oh, we lost one of the 2 points. Molly McGill looks like she's got the lead. In 31 goes back down to 2. Morrison up through there. Makes her way around in the other 2 spot. Out we go there, but Molly McGill, she's pulled away from the pack. Down went the 18 of Ashley Miller. But here we come, down into the home corner for the semi-final. Number one, Molly McGill gets through. Lawrence in the blue. Sienna Davis, Caitlin Booker, they're through.
Twelve-year-old girls semi-final number 2 out and about for the young ladies. We've got Felicia Thomas in there with Chloe Dallinger from New South Wales. Abby Woods up there. Ellie Scully, Northern Territory. Also Catherine Greber from the Northern Territory. Tori Zahner, SA. And the 2 Queensland girls in Taylor Rose, Joelle and Tennille Botfield. Let's have a look at them as they go through there. We've got the 4 and the 2 up there. The 4 Australia, that'll be Abby Woods leading the way. The 2 Australia of Chloe Dallinger. Don't forget, only 4 of these young ladies, they'll go through to the semi-final. For the other 4, it's time to pack up the bikes unless they're riding the cruisers on Sunday. In they come into the home corner. We should be looking at Abby Woods and Felicia Thomas. Felicia Thomas, Abby Woods, down they go towards the finish line. Then we've got coming through behind there, would have been Chloe Dallinger.